What's up, guys? It's your girl, Alyssa, coming back at you with another video this week. This week's video is a makeup tutorial I am going to try to attempt. I have my mirror, all my makeup right here, so let's get this started. I also forgot to mention, I am going to list all of my products and things I am going to be using on my face right here. I will have it in the video and also in the description down below, and enjoy.
Dancing. Okay, starting off with primer, we are doing all over our eyes, and here comes the whiteness. We are going to be using our Zodiac palette, and we are going to use that middle light purple shade right there, and we are going to use it as our transition color. Okay, like I said, we're going to take that light purple shade and put it in our crease for our transition color. And I'm singing again. Don't mind me singing in the- Oh, and I'm dancing. You'll get used to that. I'm just trying to get more pigment, and we are going to use that dark purple shade that you saw next to it and put it all over your lid and kind of blend it into the crease a little bit. Don't mind the overexposure. My camera just wants me to be more white. Hello, Casper. Using liquid foundation for our cut crease. Oh, there goes my computer again.
I am just doing like a half cut crease. I am just trying to get my crease with my foundation. And I was singing, that's fine. You'll get used to me, my weirdness, so. I'm so focused. Do you guys make faces like that? Or is it just me? Casper's back. Okay, we're going to be using this bluish teal color for our cut crease, and we're just going to pack that on there. Don't mind my faces. Dancing. I don't know what I'm doing, really, half the time. Now we are going to use that light purple again on a little brush on your lower lash line. I did end up adding a darker purple that we used previously. I was singing the song, don't mind me. And I lost my glasses. I used a bigger brush to kind of make it explode on my face and make it more blown out. Explode. Good job, Alyssa.
Okay. Oh, I like how this is turning out already. I suck at makeup, so I am not the best.
What is this? I don't know that song. Oh, check Yes, Juliet! Yes!
Okay, I am going to do the same thing on this eye, and I will be right back. Okay, I am back. I made it as even as I possibly could. Eyeliner, my favorite part. Oh my god, there's something in my eye. Ow. But what we are going to do is just a simple wing, I would say. And we are going to line our upper lash line, and then we are going to wing it out just a little bit to give it that little. Okay, I don't have the best eyeliner in the world, so if you see me going back and forth on my eye, it's just to make it a little bit darker. We did our little wing. I might clean it up a little bit, but. Okay, I'm going to do the same to the other eye and make it as even as I possibly could. Okay, we are going to move on to the eyebrows, and I just fill my eyebrows in and give them a little bit. I try to make them on fleek as best as I can.
Because this eyebrow, I don't know. One of my eyebrows has more of an arch or it looks longer or something. But I'm going to try the best I can to make them as even as possible.
I was thirsty. Dance break. Woohoo. Yeah. So dramatic, Alyssa. Eyebrows.
Okay, we are going to take our foundation again, and we are just going to shape your eyebrows, kind of clean them up a little bit.
Brows are done with the foundation to clean them up. Now we are going to take that same foundation and slap it all over our face. I use a brush sometimes. I couldn't find my sponge.
Oh my gosh, I'm sweating right now. But I have my foundation on. Sorry if I look sweaty right now. I'm going to put my powder on. I got this from when I was in beauty school. It's an Oprah just setting powder, so I'm just going to put it on my face and just kind of
now I am contouring my nose a little bit. It looked a little dark on me, but I blended it in pretty good. I'm so focused. Really, what was I talking about? Blending, blending, blending.
I don't know if you can see that. Oh my god, my cat just scared me. Okay, we're gonna put this on our lips. That's a pretty blue card. All right. We are done. I don't know what to call this look. Mermaid fairy. I don't know. But yeah, that was my video this week, and yeah, I really hope you liked today's video. All my socials will be at the end of the video. What else? Comment down below what you think of this tutorial. Well, I am white. Or comment what you think. Yeah. So yeah.